wonderful good afternoon to you all, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, people around the world. This is ETS bus, 2009 Unifier, diesel 40-foot low-floor bus unit at 4841 here on 705 Central Park, aka 705 Central Park here in Edmonton, Alberta. It's the bus I have been on before on previous bus routes. This is the bus we're on right now. Thank you for watching, everybody. Enjoy the ride. Please don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. Hey, Dan. We're on the 705.
I hate it.
And we're by the back door.
Say hi to Dan.
Oh, hey, Dan. I'm on the 705, and I'm recording the bus. I just saw Matthew on the 9 South Gate. He says hello.
Okay, say here's mom.
He's one of the drivers. See you later, Dan.
Thank you.
place.
We're so friendly and blah, blah, blah. Just, you know, we encouraged them to try stuff on. We just came back today because we had more time. So, I mean, that's good, right?
I was in a hurry to leave the house, so I didn't have time.
Thank you.
then I can save my ultimate gift cards to another time.
Yes. Lots of money on those stuff.
Yeah.
109th Street.
And then I can get my June bus pass when we go the way back after the movie. So that would be a better time then.
Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah. I think I can get them at Southgate on the way home, and then it'll be less hassle.
Did you have to pull money from your savings account already?
No, but I'll do it later. But not too much. As like you said, not too much.
To just do it online?
No.
109th Street, 29A Avenue.
Hey, Mom, we used to take the 74 before the new routes came into effect last year. It's before the new bus network came into effect. Because we took the 74 this way. But now with the 705, it goes northbound from the Century Park area, eastbound here on 29th A Avenue, and then north on 109th Street. The 23rd intersection? The 23rd Avenue intersection. I mean, I gotta say, it's pretty nice and quiet here. Don't you think? Looks like there's a lot of developments here too.
Not from Justin, but he told me, yeah, tier one team's okay. He gave me the okay to do that.
My friend Andrew.
Yeah, I used to, but thank you.
He lives near the Century Park area too.
He lives in there.
Yeah. Thank you. Well, I hope you have a fantastic afternoon. And see you again soon. Goodbye. So, ladies and gentlemen, the bus we've came off on 705 Century Park is ETS bus, 2009 New Flyer, diesel 40-foot low floor bus unit of 4841. There goes the bus, and that's it. May 31st of 2022.